Good Tuesday evening, everyone. I'm Weather Authority meteorologist Mark Collins, where we've certainly had kind of a dismal, dreary afternoon, but at least the rain has taken a pause this evening. More in store, though, as we head through the day on Wednesday. Rain could get an early start in the morning and then work inland through the day, with more coverage targeting a greater area through the day as tropical moisture lifts up across south and central Florida and moves into north Florida. Here you can see some of those showers targeting our coastal communities even before the sunrise. So after midnight through the morning, some areas of light rain, and then the tendency will be for those showers to be pushing inland during the course of the afternoon. And then by the evening, most of the rain will taper off, but there could be a few stray showers into Wednesday evening as well. Rain chance around 50%, adding up to around a tenth to a quarter of an inch in some of the heavier rain totals. And so not a lot of heavy rain, but enough of it where you'll have to have that umbrella handy just in case you're out for an errand. Over the next couple of days, more of the same easterly winds, a lot of moisture in place with scattered showers until about Sunday, where we'll see some drier weather returning for the second half of your weekend.